Breaking, loser Bernie Sanders launches nasty attack on Donald Trump, instantly regrets it. Bernie Sanders, that insane socialist loon, just blurted out another string of nonsense that has millions of Americans shaking their heads. He's just accused the president of trying to divide America by its skin color, reports Breitbart. Here's his statement in full. We have a president attacking the media every day as fake news, encouraging Republican governors around the country to suppress the vote, playing the race card in the sense of trying to divide us up by the color of our skin, by the country that we came from. Since when has Donald Trump played the race card? When has he made any statements that attempt to divide the country by skin color? Nope. You can blame the Democrats for doing that. Trump wants to protect our society from the ills of illegal aliens, crime, poverty, disease, socialism, regardless of race. Democrats just hate him because he doesn't want America to be the nanny state for the entire planet any longer. Democrats play the race card so many times, you'd think politics was a nasty game of blackjack. Just take the latest piece of drivel from the New York Times, which blatantly casts doubt on whether anybody can be friends with white people, and tells the audience to be suspicious, cautious, and resentful of them for electing Donald Trump. Trump's predecessor, Barack Obama, all but campaigned and won two elections purely on the grounds that he was black and was the first African-American president in America's history. Ironically enough, race relations have plunged throughout Obama's 8 years, when he and his Democratic brood led based on the lie that they were trying to end racism. And when Donald Trump replaced him, racist CNN anchors declared that the election was a white lash against their former leader's racial progress. Why can't Democrats just accept the fact that their sweetheart Hillary Clinton led the worst campaign in presidential history? Liberals like Loony Sanders are resentful that Trump is actually saying good things about Russia's leader Putin, so why didn't the New York Times reporter Walter Durandy completely cover up the genocides of Stalin's communist regime? Looks like Democrats fell out of their love affair with the Russians as soon as they abandoned their collectivist death cult the Soviet Union. It's Democrats who divide this country by skin color, not Trump. Skin color is virtually all they campaign on, all they do is pander to their precious minorities, all the while backstabbing them and gearing their hatred toward white Americans and our culture. This has to end now, or nitwits like Sanders are going to rip our country to bloody, multi-skin colored bits.